David Wagner admits Huddersfield made too many mistakes in their FA Cup draw with Birmingham. Lukas Jutkiewicz second half equaliser earned Blues a deserved replay as their fourth round tie ended 1-1. Jutkiewicz errored home a low shot 9 minutes into the second period after Steve Mounie's emphatic header had given the Premier League side an interval lead. Another bite at the cherry was just reward for Steve Cropper and Sky Bet Championship strugglers, who comfortably held their own against Huddersfield, who still look out of sorts after their recent top-flight struggles. "I think we deserve to win," said Wagner. "We had the best clear-cut chances today. We didn't use them and we made individual mistakes. It was a game where both teams were very offensive. We had our moments to create opportunities but we didn't do it, so it means a rematch. I'm not pleased with the result because we wanted to go through to the next round today. I am pleased with the effort and attitude of the players though, even if we made too many mistakes.